Hi guys, welcome back to Lindy Lou Productions. I just wanted to start today's video with a little intro explaining what I'm going to be doing. I am going to be making a little bunny kingdom, bunny town, bunny city, whatever you want to name it. But I am taking my OGs, as I call them, my original bunnies there in this stacker cage. And then these guys, which are all of just like pets, they're not my breeders, and I'm going to be taking them outside back down to the chicken coop and the big pen that I have down there. But I am going to be making a different setup, so because I just feel like the weather's getting nicer and they're too heavy for me to be lugging down there every day to turn outside. They're just too big, and my back just can't handle that every day, taking all of them down there. So I am going to make a different setup for them outside. Their cage actually rusted out, the bottom one, the bottom of it rusted out, and when I came up yesterday morning to feed, they were loose in the shed. So I don't know how, it was the two younger ones, the two Esmeraldas, two babies, which they're quickly approaching 6 months. So, I mean, they're not like young baby, but they're still small enough that they fit through the rusted out hole, and they were loose in the shed. And I actually had the door cracked open. So I was lucky they didn't get out and they weren't like in the yard somewhere that a hawk or something got them. So it just wasn't a good situation. And I fixed it up with like one of these type of panels. I put it in there, you know, till I found something else, but that won't work forever. And I just want them to be able to be like turned out and play outside and stuff. As you can see, it's a very nice, sunny, bright day. It's still chilly. It's only like 35 degrees, but it's nice enough that I want them outside. And that's what they were used to before they came up here. So I know they'll do well. They will be covered properly with tarps and blankets and everything, so they'll be safe, they'll be warm, they'll be out of the wind. I've done it before, I know it works, so that's what my project is for today. So I am gonna put that all together, and I will show you the before and the after, because there is a lot to clean up down there, so it is gonna take me quite a while to do. So stay tuned. All right, so this is the before. Winter just wreaked havoc over here. All the snow covered everything. I kind of would just pile crap everywhere. So this is what I have to clean up. Yay. So I don't know if you guys can tell if this looks better or not. I cleaned up everything that was on the ground in here. And then I have four different cages, because there's going to be four different groups of bunnies. And they are being held up by random things that I had, so that I do plan on fixing and getting them legs. I just need to find some at a Tractor Supply, because the one by me didn't have any left. So there's one cage filled with hay, fleece blankets, and tarps. Second cage, third cage, fourth cage. This one that will be right on the pan with the hay, or with the bedding. And then I did put three different hay stations that I have a lid for, and it'll be put up on that table right there. And yeah, so I'm gonna go get them and bring them down. I'm gonna let Demelza and Verity out to play for now. They haven't really had playtime in quite a while, so they're gonna get a chance to be out for a little bit this evening. They're all thumping. Everybody is settled. Verity keeps hiding back there, if you can see her. She's not sure what's going on. These guys have bedding on a tray, but I know that this roof is not going to be high enough. And I was afraid of that, but I'm gonna have to fix that and add like another height of CNC grids. I just need to go cut off some more from the little fence that I have made. But here is Piper and Philippe. And then we have Esmeralda, Bonnie, and Alice. And then we'll have Verity and Demelza down there, but they are loose right now. And then, like I said, I have hay. Lots and lots of hay out for everybody. Fresh water. And then here is my feeding station. I have a hay tub. And then I have their pellets, their food bowls, water bowls for whoever's out. And then that's really about it. And then I'm gonna leave them out just for a little bit longer because it's been so long since they were really able to be out. And then I'm gonna come out before it gets dark and you know, close them up and put all their tarps down and close them up for the night. Everybody, like, I changed their cages, so now everybody is having to like reassert their dominance and figure everything out. So everybody's like humping each other because they're all trying to figure that out. And I have that box back there because I felt like this angle, like the air just blows through here, and I wanted just a little bit more wind breakage, so that's why that's like that. And these guys will be good and toasty in there. I'm gonna add another level so it's higher tomorrow. She has come out of her shell. She seems so happy to be out here. It's making me so happy. I mean, they just like came alive, so I just really feel like I did the right thing for sure. So that makes me happy. Everybody is closed up and warm and cozy for the night. They're all thumping because they were fighting with two buns that in this cage. They know who each other are, but they haven't been together for over a year, so I think we'll see. This may not work. I'm just gonna try it. I know one thing, I need to get legs for these cages. Because this was just temporary because the cages were falling apart in the shed. So, but yeah, this was all I have for you guys today. So I appreciate you watching, and I will see you next video. Bye!